apartheid apologists, your time is over. You will not rule again. We do not fear you. Finally, the land is ours. This is one of the tweets that's caused a social media uproar. The daughter of former President Nelson Mandela and Winnie Madikizela Mandela has kept social media buzzing for days, and her tweets have been trending. The DA says her comments are divisive and warrant that she be recalled. But the EFF has come out in her defense on what they call a racist onslaught. The Department of International Relations says it's still verifying the authenticity of the Twitter account.
We are currently trying to find out exactly what the source of these tweets are and what occasioned the need to respond in the way that the ambassador has done.
One South African who has defended the ambassador says some white South Africans are in denial.
The land debate in this country, to me, shouldn't necessarily even involve white people. White people were the oppressors. They were the thieves. I sit here as a white person, like every other white person in this country, and I enjoy the benefits daily.
This political analyst says Mandela's tweets have revealed the failures of the reconciliation project. He says recalling her would be a mistake.
It would be saying to black South Africans, you are not allowed to issue or make statements that are true, that there is no room for any black person in this country, representing this government, who's going to create discomfort in terms of white interest.
Meanwhile, the Nelson Mandela Foundation has denied media reports that it has requested a meeting with the ambassador. For now, the debate rages on and the comment sections are filled with South Africans weighing in. Slinda Lomasigan, Johannesburg.